time for you to meet our pets of the week. Sandy Mayberry and Ann Clifton are here with us from the Animal Adoption and Rescue Foundation. Good to see you, ladies. We appreciate
you. Thank you.
All right, so tell us who you have with you. Why don't we start with you?
Okay, well, I have the 7-year-old Miss Carol Danvers, and she came to ARF with her kittens.
And you say she's got superhero status, right?
She has superhero status. She's mad right now because she put on her Halloween costume thinking she was going to go out and trick-or-treat for some catnip. But she's doing really well for wearing this. Miss Carol is 7 years old, and she's had to have 7 teeth removed, but she's eating like a champ. Loves her dry food as well as canned, and she's very playful and loving.
And ready to go to any home?
Ready to go to any home.
And Ann, tell us about who you have.
And this is Scotty. Scotty is right around 1 year old. He was an owner surrender. We've had him, well, he's been with me for about 5 weeks now. Mm-hmm. And he's a real character. He keeps you laughing constantly. And he gets along well with cats.
Very cute, too.
He's a snuggler. He enjoys riding in the car. And just an all-around perfect, lovable dog.
And ready to go as well.
Oh, he is ready to go.
And I think you said he doesn't need to be around children.
No, children are fine. First, originally, you know, until we spent more time with him, but no, he's fine. Children, just doesn't have an aggressive bone in his little body.
All right, so what do you guys got coming up that people need to know about?
I'm not sure of anything that we have coming up right now.
Mm-hmm. And so tell people what they need to do if they're interested in either.
Just come to ARF. Now, the cats are there during the week also. The dogs are only there on Saturday from 12 to 3. And then go on the website, aarfws.org, and get the hours.
And there's some information that we're just having up there on the screen on how to find you and to get more information. We do appreciate it.
Thank you. And of course,
you can always find more information on pet adoption by searching WXII 12 Pets on Facebook. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.